Hello
안녕하세요.
everyone, this is Il Chili from Il Chili TV. Today, I'm going to talk about immunity and gut health. Health and immunity are essential to love ourselves and protect ourselves. I will prepare this video about natural health. Sincerely wishing you good health. When harmful things infiltrate the body, you must have the power to defeat them in healthy ways. So we need to exercise in order to maximize natural health. Did you know that 70% of our body's immune cells are in the intestine? I'm going to teach you about the belly button healing exercise, which maximizes natural health by making the intestine healthy. Vascular health, which increases immunity, is important, and it is crucial to raise the temperature of the intestine. The easiest way to keep our intestine and blood vessel healthy is to press them around your belly button. About 50% of the blood in your stomach is always stuck in our intestine without flowing. So to circulate it to arms and legs and throughout the body, the belly button healing exercise is very helpful. Rather than just standing still, it will be much more helpful to keep tapping, exercising, and giving the heart some shock. That's why some people say that the belly button is the second heart. We can activate some heart function through the belly button healing exercise. In order to increase our immunity, the temperature really needs to rise. But the function of the heart and lungs is critical to raise the temperature. Then it is important to activate the function of our organs after increasing the function of our heart and lungs. People with hard and cold intestines have lower body temperatures, and people with hard and cold intestines tend to have a worse constipation. Increasing the temperature of the intestine, including the small intestine, large intestine, and stomach, will improve the function of the intestine. When the body temperature drops, blood circulation, metabolism, detoxification, immunity becomes weakened. It is important to be aware of this. Doctors are not the only one who should know about this. We all should know about our own bodies. Instead of thinking, oh, my intestine is getting hard, my body is getting cold, I should take some medication. It's better to think, I can make my body warm through exercise. So the reason we need to know about the brain is to know what information is in our brain. The information I'm sharing with you today will make your brain smarter. Training makes our brain smarter, boosts our immunity, and makes our body and mind healthy. From now on, to make our brain smart, we must train. So right now, I'm going to teach you about the belly button healing exercise. But the belly button isn't just there to stay like that. We need to utilize the belly button. Utilizing the belly button can improve intestinal health and immunity. Now, shall we touch the belly button? You can stand comfortably, sit down, or lie down to practice the belly button healing exercise. Standing doesn't mean the belly button disappears, and lying down doesn't cause the belly button to disappear. You have a belly button either way, so don't worry. The belly button won't run away. So take good care of your belly button. You can do it with a thumb, or a bottle, or something round. You can do it with your thumb. However, if you do it with your thumbs, you won't be able to press deeply. Therefore, it's good to use a tool. So I brought this tool today. You can do it in the most convenient way using this tool. Or, if you don't have one, you can use a water bottle. Like the lid is about this size. Slowly press your belly button. So what happens when you press it? When you press the belly button, the blood inside will circulate. And the fresh air gets in as you push on your belly. you can start comfortably as you match with your breathing. Even if you do this 100 times, it will make your body warm, sweat, and ease your back and neck. If this goes well, you can do it with your nose without saying "hu" and "ha." At first, breathe in with your nose. Breathe out. Breathe out. Breathe out. I'm already sweating. If you press your belly button like this 100 times, you will notice that there are some changes in your body. People with cold hands and feet will feel warmth in their hands and feet, and people who always have a headache and the neck is stiff will feel that condition gets better. So when our body temperature rises by about 1 degree, the condition becomes much better. Some people drink alcohol, and there are some people who don't like drinking alcohol. So what would be the reason for drinking? Because the body temperature goes up when drinking alcohol. Also, it makes you feel good. It would be great if you could raise your temperature without drinking alcohol. However, raising the temperature by drinking alcohol is ultimately energy consuming. So when you utilize the belly button, blood circulation improves. Immunity increases, mood improves, stiff shoulders from everyday stress, and back pain. All of these things will be improved at once. Thank you for watching this video.
사랑합니다.
I love you. See you next time.